thankful on today for this blessed Sabbath day. We thank you for putting the willingness in our hearts to come and serve thee today. May all things be done according to thy will, and in honor of thy glorious name we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
While we're standing, let's do the affirmation of faith, please. Together, remember the Sabbath day, keep it holy. 6 days shall thou labor and do all thy work. But the seventh day is the Sabbath of the Lord thy God. In it thou shalt not do any work, thou nor thy son, nor thy daughter, nor thy manservant, nor thy maidservant, nor thy cattle, nor thy stranger that is within thy gates. For in 6 days the Lord made heaven and earth, the sea and all that in them is, and rested on the seventh day. Therefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and hallowed it. For by grace are you saved through faith, and that not of ourselves.
It is the gift of God, not of us, but of the sinners.